Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this educational video, we'll be validating the support and resistance level given yesterday, and we will analyze Nifty for tomorrow, that is 20th September 2019. Let's see a disclaimer first. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, research call, or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. So the support and resistance levels given yesterday are, two supports were given yesterday, that is 10,800 and 10,820. These are the two levels which were given yesterday. So let's see how Nifty moved with respect to our levels. See, this is 10,820 and 10,800. These are the two levels given yesterday itself. So now we will see the intraday movement of Nifty. This hole is the intraday movement of Nifty. Sorry. This hole, starting from this candle till here, is the intraday movement of Nifty. Yesterday we closed at this candle at around 10,850. Today it was a very flat opening and we opened at 10,845 and we fell till 10,800 in the first 5 minute candle. That is, we lost 50 points in the first 5 minute candle. It was clearly giving sign of the full bearishness in the market. The very next candle, that is 9:20 candle, here is the time level. This is the time level. See, at 9:20, 19 September 2019, 9:20. So this candle has started at 9:20. This candle broke our support level, which was around 10,800. If you had just shorted the market at this level, that is at around 10,780, and waited till the evening, you would have made around 100 points in the intraday. 100 points in the intraday on Nifty is very huge. That is, 100 points in the intraday into the lot size of Nifty is 75, which equals to around 7,500. If you have just these levels and a knowledge where the market is heading, you would have made such a good amount without doing anything. This is the power of trading. Now we'll see how Nifty moved in the intraday. See, bears sold the market till 10,733 level. See, this is a price level. Concentrate here. 10,733 level, where suddenly some bulls started buying the market. They moved the market up till 10,762, that is around 30 points up move they had given, where again bears entered the market and sold the market till 10,672. Every short up move was an opportunity for the bulls to sell this market. See, every small up move was captured by the bears to sell this market. Let's draw this. See, they sold the market, and whenever bears started to move the market up, bulls started to move the market up, bears entered the market and they sold. Again, whenever the bulls started to move the market up, they sold. Went up, selling, went up, selling. This indicates the bearishness in the market. Now we'll head over to the analytical part, where we will be seeing the resistance and support levels for tomorrow, that is So the resistances for tomorrow are 10,732 and 10,800. These are the two resistances for tomorrow. And the supports are 10,690 and 10,655. So these are the levels which I am watching for tomorrow. This is how bulls and bears fight it today. Subscribe to our channel to get live updates. Support and encourage us through your likes and comments. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.